There are Kartini, loved her father and loved her husband. It was in the context of these two positive relationships of mutual respect that she was able to pioneer new rights for women in Java and was also able to be a pioneering Indonesian nationalist. Alhamdulillah, healthy family life empowers men and women. Insha'Allah, nanti Kartiniism mendunia.